I really don't appreciate them always trying to sneak peeks in here when they know that they're not supposed to be playing games or watching in the games that we're playing.
Oh, is that like the rule for your household? And like off time?
Well, no, it's just our aunt, really.
Oh.
That guy is
false falling
so badly.
That was a really nice shot on that E-leader.
Legit my favorite part of playing this stage.
I'd probably like it a lot more too if I were actually able to hit those consistently.
Luna Blaster is always up here! Get out! Oh my... Is it jittering badly still?
I'm watching it and it hasn't done any of the jittering. Don't worry, it's... How did he get control of the tower when you killed him first?
Welcome to Solos.
Dang. Yeah, but it seems much better. Dreaming. I'm gonna be right back. Let me go find something to quote-unquote.
To munch on, okay. Yay, good stage.
Come on.
Hi, Toon Link, how's it going? Glad to hear that. That's frustrating. Thank you. Why? For what reason?
Okay, come back for a moment. I'll go to matches.
The same. And it's happening all over again.
Aww.
Start with a strong push, and then suddenly every buff fiber has the perfect things necessary to counter it.
Yeah. It also makes me wonder sometimes if it's not better to, like, let them push or to defend.
And I really can't stand the end zap weapon.
Aww.
It should never have gotten the mobility bow, ever.
Wasn't it already, like, really fast with sprint speed up?
Very fast.
Okay.
And they put us on the team. Oh yeah, two charges on this team, by the way. And this guy has a Kraken on the tower! Oh my god in heaven! This guy rage quit at the end. So, guess who's S32 now?
Aw, don't worry about it. I'm available if you want to do so.
I'm gonna try it again. Of course. It's raining again.
Oh, is it? Is it like typhoon status?
Not yet, but it looks like it might be. And I hate that because I picked up an E-Leader, I'm obligated to see one on the other team. Get out of our hallway. not gonna live long. I'll live. Oh, he's dead. Cool. Think I don't see you? How did that bomb? Oh, whatever. You know, I'll never understand how people are blindly aiming and don't hit me. Like, I know that that trajectory didn't flip me, and I still get killed by Azuka. Last 30 seconds, here we go.
Oh boy. Oh my god. I just saw the Azuka that got you, I'm like, what?
Just do it on our... Get out. You don't need to push, buddies. Please don't bring it into their hands, buddies.
Actually, as long as your team doesn't wipe pushing at the very end, it's pretty good. Keeps it out of-
Ah, here we go. Oh, here we go. Wow!
Uh-oh. Was that a good wow?
I don't know what happened to the guy on the tower, but it's like something just dropped on his head and that was the end of it.
Nice. Oh, nice double.
Died only 3 times that match? It felt like so many more times.
Oh, the mom is on the puppy cam. Aww. So sweet.
Hey, Carmen, start moving, please. Please. Don't do this thing right now. Ooh, nice wall. Pretty. Oh, how did that hit me? I'm really not a fan of most of this stuff that I see in this game. Like, that was blatantly just aiming in every direction. Oh my god. Somebody actually got up here. Oh my god, this car. Thank you. You're literally just zerging, come on! We can't secure one full life?
Moray is just like the best map for roaches, I swear.
Oh god. There's a beacon right here. No, they like it, cool one. Watch, look at how jerky this tower's gonna get. I can't even stay on it. It'd be totally unwise to. There's everybody. Damn, I can't stand this nonsense. Get out! And then there's some dude just running back here setting up beacons all the time. Guy always here.
Okay, I feel like your team just doesn't realize anybody's up there on their overlook somehow.
You know what? It would kind of be like this. Thank you. God damn, I hate pieces of shit like that.
Wow.
If you're that triggered by Charger, get good. Learn how to get around that. And I want to know what happened to the other guy that was on the tower with me. Did he jump off?
Probably.
Literally everybody in this game now is just a showboater. Wow, a Hydra and a custom user.
Oh boy.
Like, okay, we have a Kraken on our side. Got the Hydra. Got the E-Leader.
Nice.
Got the Carbon Roller. Feeling fine. Four ends up. Go up there, buddy. Ah, Hydra got me, of course. Yeah, that was such a pretty opening. I'm going to be really, really sad if this is a loss because of that. How did I miss this guy in the zone? Rest in peace, that guy. I'm gonna claim that one as my shot. Shit, not more. Be careful, guys. Ugh, this Hydra is a jackass. Whoa. Maybe I should have come up here. Jesus Christ, who has that Zuka now? Got the Hydra. I really just want to shoot the people who keep climbing up my damn snipe. Like, I'm so sick of it now.
Yeah.
Hi, Kraken. Oh my god, this guy is an ass, and I'm going to have that ass. Come back here. What?
No, just... funny the way you said it.
This NZF is up here, why is... Get away from me. What the hell? You can't be serious! Why does every single match on this thing have to go this way?
Oh god.
Beast for a solid 4 minutes and then, oh hey, lucky wife. Get out. Get back here!
Hopefully she stopped me. Sorry about that.
It's okay. I feel so alone here reacting to everything and nobody's saying anything. It's weird. And I've noticed that the last few times, like, when I get really, really frustrated, I'm just there like, is anybody watching? It's literally just be like, guys, first
I'm sorry. I'm here.
To be honest though, that last match was felt pretty good.
That looked like it was a really great that could full light in the opening, like 3 okay hun.
Oh god, ow!
What happened? What?
I drank there was a can of flat soda right next to the can of soda that I actually had open. And I think I picked it up and had it placed now. Oh, God.
Oh.
I am not kidding when I'm telling you that that is, like, one of the top 3 easiest ways to get me sick. Like, I can already feel it coming in.
Oh, God. Flat soda is the devil. I don't know if my brother could just drink it.
It's like, how do you drink it? That's just pure sugar.
Mm-hmm. Like, the fizziness counteracts how freaking
I got that shot! I got that shot! Charm! Please! Please watch the stream!
Okay. Nice! Oh my god! That was a...
Did it again!
Forget.
Did it again.
Damn, son. Like, the first guy you didn't even catch while he was on the freaking ledge. You tracked him while you were falling and then shot him.
Both of us were falling. That's the craziest part about that one.
Yeah.
Oh. Fucker shit. And we're gone. Wait, no way! I jumped off of that!
Oh boy. Doing that thing where it says he didn't jump and he's falling over.
No, where it says that, oh, your jump start of frames did not beat the activation of this particular whale. All of them need to get off the top over it. Like, for real? Oh, if I get an echo, everybody dies. And I got an echo. Gotcha, you think you're slick? Nice Octobrush, friend. Oh, why do they keep coming back so fast? Oh. God damn, this... You know, I really kinda hate the idea of the Spook sometimes, because it's like... He literally just held forward and shot.
Wow.
Oh no,
You can get that though.
Get that though. Get slished, yes! Tell me, who's this? You know, I really can't stand... What is our Splish doing? Back here, he's still here. Then again, the push is happening. Oh no! Thank you. Aww. Why did we lose so much mid? Why is there somebody on the tower and... How come all of a sudden it's just a mess?
God. Excellence!
Stupid ass Slish. Three down. I don't see the charger. Where's the charger? Yes! My airspace. Damn Splish and this kamikaze bullshit. Yo, did the match finish for you yet? John? Are you back?
Yeah. What happened?
Oh man, you missed another good one.
Oh god.
I didn't even realize you were away.
Yeah, I just hopped up to get a rad for my face, so I'm like, oh, I'll be right back. But I missed something good. Let me see, it's probably up on VOD, you can go watch it.
Yeah, like, the last two matches just felt really good.
Good.
It also really makes me wish I played Charger more often. Nice job. Wait, how did that kill me? Oh, we've got a lot of blasters in this one.
Oh no. Oops. Sorry.
So glad I didn't squid yet. Get off there, fella. That's a blaster gonna be trying to poke me. Get off. Over there. Yeah, I'm coming, bud. You can't wait. No. Message. Where the hell is those three? Shit, missed them. Ah, bubble in the back there. Let's just wait.
Nice. I just saw the last match.
Oh, back block! Shoo!
I love the fact that this person's leaving beacons. Thank you. Never stop leaving beacons.
See, especially for Matt, like, and Ray, if that's what you're on, like, that's so helpful. Or in that cutscene, that scene.
Get off.
Super. Oh, then he's over here.
What? Oh yes, rapid and custom on the tower. And that's literally all they're gonna do, just hold, shoot, and fire. Get off. Oh my. Wow.
Uh-oh.
Are you watching the match?
Yeah. If I mention not dropping any things.
That is honestly just really frustrating. Like, come on.
Yeah.
I don't mind these matches because it's like, today I'm playing pretty well, and I feel it, but I just can't stand the looping, the constant looping of, oh hey, 40, 30, 40, 30.
Yeah. Honestly, I feel like if you just put it out of your mind, you'll find that it goes about something. Like, that's what I did the other night. I was just like, I just feel like playing, and we'll see how it goes. Plus, I'm playing it out like not super.
Echo. This is why Echo Locator is invaluable, in my opinion. Because when you have to do these things mostly by yourself sometimes, it's just so perfect. Get out. Which is still occurring.
Oh, got it! How?
That's like 2 times today that I've gotten hit by a whale I knew I was already moving out of. Out of their goal. Oh yes, when all sails kamikaze drop. Go on, go on! Why aren't you just telling me? Come on! This is Ox! Nice!
Start going back to my no damage.
I can't. I hate rapid blasters.
Oh.
God damn, what unworthless class. This marble? Idea. Yep, this is gonna be great. Twice and I missed it. Holy crap! Two of them on. Oh, all of them are on the tower. Nice. Of course the 10 attack would get me at the last second. Get out. Oh no, they're on the tower. Nice.
I actually kind of forgot how good damage no damage up your leader feels when you have like a lot of other perks and put some damage up. I'll show it to you in a second. The set I just made is super cute. Okay. Got a little off. The shapes of everything are nice.
We have a power armor hero charger.
Oh boy! Is it the Anka arm suit, or is it just like the helmet?
No, it's the full suit.
Oh boy.
Thank you. just taking a while and we're all stuck in here. Ooh, that's a nice ink strike, actually. Why are they all- oh, nice whale. Alright, let's go with this one, then. Wait, what? Why did the charger come over here? That could have been such a free and easy flank, and then the charger came and made everybody aware of where-
Oh my god. And then of course he's like, why can't I fight all of these people off in their base? Makes no sense. What?
Crap. Hey, Range Blaster. Damn it, you annoying son of a bitch. Clean snipe is a happy snipe. Tech to tech on our snipe. No, it's a wasabi. Oh, please somebody notice this guy. How dare you? You guys are trying to run the same strat I just did. Please. Nice job. Back down to mid and get it back, if possible. Oh yes, the range blaster is just going to be attacking. Guys, come up here and deal with this guy. Thank you.
Hey, I'm sorry, Azure. I didn't realize I was muted this whole time. I was, like, carrying on a whole conversation. I think you were just concentrating.
Oh, Lord. Somebody rolling it!
Oh no.
I haven't gotten set up once, and I had like the most easy time in the world to do so. Whatever. How did I miss that? Nice wipe. Get out. Crap, that was almost it. Oh. Wait, why did that kill either of them? I hit them with two burst bomb directs. I mean, I never do that. And then, I find out why I never do that.
Yeah, those were definitely directs. At most, maybe, the guy you hit one direct on jumped off the tower, and then you got another one on you. Doubt it. You know, it was just...
Get off. Don't bother my E-leader. Oh, crap. Come on, he's not that hard to hit. And every time I hit him, he's gonna just go back there and set up the beacon, and I'm going to destroy the beacon. Stop it. What did I get flanked by this time? Yes, just jump around more, Tentatec. Totally. That's all you. Oh my.
Oh dear.
There's a roller up there. I see your...
Seriously needs to help you get them off the board. Seriously.
What the? Get off of my goddamn overload.
That was a really good shot on that roller. Or whatever that was. Do it. No one behind me.
No, I dropped off the tower.
Nice. Nice lead.
Oh, we got the knockout right at the last second.
Oh, nice! When a team pulls together like that, that's really rewarding. Especially because you were hitting like every shot the entire match. So good. I have to freaking practice the one you got on the tower when they were under your overlook. Through the grates.
Remember that one highlight we made in, I think it was Turf? No, it wasn't Turf. We were actually squatting during that one. But yeah, I kind of internalized how you angle it. Like, I hit it by total accident that time because Will was doing something silly and we were there just trying to race each other to get the Tower Rider off. But then I saw that, I'm like, wait, I've never done that before.
Happy discoveries. Good. Honestly, this is kind of making me want to try this rotation. Like, I just really hope I get mostly Maw. Because Moray is,
It's kind of interesting doing this right now because I think it's because these two maps allow me to be as far away as I am usually when I'm taking shots, because whenever I want to charge in solos, I usually wind up going tilt rep for a while, but right now I feel like I'm in a good E-leader groove.
Good.
Nice.
Oh, good, you guys got actual, like, teams that make sense. Good.
Aww, that's the E-leader buddy that was on my other team. He was doing so much work.
Aww.
That's I always hate this stuff, also. Mm-hmm. But it's like you get that one miraculous team member.
Mm-hmm. That happened to me in the one run when I got to. Like, we were together for like two matches, and then in my S plus promo game, we were on the opposite team. I'm just like, I'm sorry.
That's a wipe. Let's do a thing.
Okay.
On second thought, you can pull up on their overlook. Hello. No. Nice job, Tower Rider. I don't know how you pulled that off. Aight, E-Leader. I'm sorry, buddy, but I gotta. I want the points.
It's a squid-eat-squid world out there.
Where's our tower at? Oh no, and then I swim into a bomb. Wow! Oh, that's a whale. Nobody jumped out. Aww, that person did. Yo, the beacon spread. Who's calling me and why? Why now?
Oh my god.
Isn't it amazing how it's always right when you're in the middle of something like this that happens?
Yep.
And you know, you're only just playing video games, so there's no excuse.
Mm-hmm.
Nice whale, whoever you are. Leave. That was pretty neat, actually. Leave. seriously speaking, Echolocator is probably one of my favorite specials. Having it on a charger is just like magic. Nice! Let me go up over here. Just like safer.
Stage geometry, work with me!
Wow, ink strike! Nice whale. Oh, I love the ink Zookas. I love Zookas.
Yay,
because you can never fall behind cover fast enough for a Zooka to not hit you.
Or even when you do, it's like, ha ha ha, latency.
Wait, how did I die? Rest in peace, you nerd.
Damn, son. Blasting your way up.
I pretty much just set up that Kraken and said, go for it. Yeah. Oh, really? Okay, cool. Now, seeing how I was thinking, if that's a Chardron tower, then... Wow, the double. I wish I had got that Splatter Sword. We have gotten so 3 is better than 2.
This Ink Strike!
Uh-oh.
Nice job, Lu-
Aww, you swam into the bomb. Sorry, buddy. Nice attempt.
Uh-oh, did something happen? I'm watching.
Yeah, like, I don't know if I swam up fast or what.
Oh boy.
Hello.
Hi, Ben.
Hi, Ben.
This is just a regular greeting.
Get out! Jesus.
Hi. Ladder scold. We just need a full wipe, it's not that hard.
Kill everything, it's fine.
What? Oh my god! Why?
This is literally a recipe for frustration right here. Like, call somebody else.
Oh.
Where did this Oh my god.
I thought he's just doing the damnedest to be annoyed right now.
Hi, Kevin.
Kill the Splatter Scope so they have nowhere to jump to. Then kill everybody else because they're there. Like, seriously. This is not hard.
Guys, get on the tower. Get on the tower.
Oh my gosh, please.
You guys have to stay on the top.
Oh my god.
And that'd be for Overwatch, you see.
Kill me that way.
Don't worry about it, it's just one match.
Okay, yeah, you need to go. I know for a fact Sweater Skull does not have that kind of room.
Don't you know everyone else's Sweater Skull just does magic? Good. Really, really good.
And everybody's jumping to where I am on overload. Get out of my air.
Stop breathing my air.
More than enough time to be annoying.
It's always the underdog match.
Tired of this damn little zombie too, you know. Really need for to not go on a losing streak right now. And this guy jumped off of the whale. Come on, buddy. Come on, guys, ink.
Oh boy, this is going to be a fun match. At least there aren't any prestigers.
The guy pushed me off. A minute's worth of defense left. Now he's gonna try and crack it up onto my snipe. Get out of my airspace.
This Lucio better not quit after the first round.
I'm still ready to score.
Mm-hmm. I'm just trying to see if I can get back over 70 and then I'll call it there.
Okay. I'm just here, messing around in the lobby.
I just need Dio to leave because they are the most annoying wasabi I've ever seen.
Mm-hmm. You don't leave lobbies when the match is over?
I would, but I figured, like, I'm on a streak in here, so we'll keep at it.
Oh, I see. I'm noticing fewer people leaving lobbies, too, though. I feel like some people just do it out of habit.
Oh god, double leader.
Oh boy.
But at least one's a custom.
Oh, that's good. You can support. My gyro is so fucked. I feel like nothing feels right. Also, someone joined. Hi, Nosh.
Ooh, we're actually doing it now. Too bad we're not gonna make the first push next round.
What weapon is that?
Oh, Forge Bro. I wish if somebody would stay safe so I could jump, but... Eh. Nice! The Ink Strike Meaty!
Oh boy, this took great.
This Forge Pro just refuses to let me have that.
Cause he knows if you get it, it'll be in the end of his
team. Oh Jesus Christ, it keeps coming off.
Oh my god. You know, there's nothing I hate more than knowing a weapon should not get the shots it goes, and they get it anyway.
Mm-hmm.
Because Forge Pro is not a hold forward and shoot gun in the slightest. Hey guys, hey. I see you.
Run away, run away.
Are you kidding me right now? Got that dude, get off.
So much for accuracy, little tracer.
Try again. I'd really like to use that guy's beacons, but I don't know when he has class for them. Oh, I guess he got taken out over there by the combination of the dumbass E-leader and Harbin.
Oh, there's a Zenyatta now. We actually got this. Or Doogie. There's a creature pushing the point. Oh god.
Is that bad?
I'm defending the card, so I'm defending the victim, so yes.
Oh. I don't know anything about Overwatch, so I was just curious. Is that a bad one? Person to guard the point or whatever?
No. Get the pro off of this thing.
Here.
The only... Good. Yo, that carbon roller was straight up thought that they had my number every single time. Splattershot Pro actually went a bit ham. Aw, they put him on the other team this time.
Yeah, we need to win this.
Oh, wow. Oh, there's a beacon up there. I didn't see it. Shoot. One burst bomb!
Ace.
That was pretty. I wish if they would stop doing the circle flanks and just pay attention to the tower area. That way I can go to where the beacon is, camp it, and catch people off guard. Oh, whoa! Flat bomb, yep. Boy, Ink Strike in our court, which means now they have all of our court to play with.
Wait, isn't there a Symmetra? It is Symmetra.
Oh, Oh, I messed up.
Anybody in our village? They're all jumping to the E-leader over there.
Why do I hear people, like, dying in the other room? Why do they, like, doing this to me?
Oh, dear.
I told them whoever tries first.
Wow, that's not... Oh no, Flash Trap Pro got me.
So, I'm gonna need for y'all to get somewhere near this tower that I could get in safe enough. Nice. Get out.
Hero, how did that McCree? How?
There's this weekend.
Trees!
The 10 attack.
We're actually doing fairly well, even with only 3.
I wish if we had an ink strike on our team. Yes!
Oh my god,
are
the
we...
entire group. Come on guys, come on team, come.
Oh god.
This is so frustrating hearing the doorbell ringing everything. But goddamn, every single thing possible is happening right now. This is truly what frustration means.
Let's go! We only have a few more meters. That tree system. Oh.
Come on a minute.
Oh, for the look! Why?
What? Oh god.
Oh, hey.
Why am I missing this guy all of a sudden? You know what? Win or lose, I'm gonna just call it on solos after this one because, like, the way I feel right now, Tilt is right there. I feel it.
Yeah, I think that's a good plan. We're doing really well the entire time till now, so I think it's a good time to stop.
Like, I can't even relax right now.
Yeah.
Sick of you, stop it. You know, I just really think it isn't fair that, like, even when you try to engage yourself with whatever little distraction you have, you can't be respected enough to actually, like, play this thing the way you'd like for more than a few minutes of time before somebody decides to do the absolute stupidest thing possible next week.
Oh my god.
Get on the tower and reset it, good. No, get him! No! Come on! And I dropped off the freaking map!
Well, we got cursed on.
Oh my god. I dropped off again.
Oh gosh.
I hate this so much. Where do I even start from? Piece of shit opportunist mother. All of the good spirits I had are gone. Congratulations.